gallons of magnesium chloride. He's in the process of filling it up, and then we've got a couple different vehicles that have been cycling through throughout the morning. They've been placing all of this de-icer around here for several days now. Crews have been working for 24/7. I wanted you to take you back over to the salt storage. We're going to show you these enormous bags of salt. Each one weighs 2,500 pounds, and they tell me that so far on a stretch of I-5 and a stretch of Highway 26, they put down 12 of these bags. So far they've put down 30,000 pounds of salt. Again, these got giant containers. They have to keep them in a storage unit. Number one, because they've got to keep it away from condensation, but also because everyone has these environmental concerns about salt. They want to make sure that they're not doing any unnecessary damage to the environment, too. Now, we've seen